pull out a phone for him. Because you could easily go, woo-wee! Mm-hmm.
So there were, you know, a couple of traditional and yoga things, too, that we get to do here.
So if I have a low swing, mm-hmm. I can probably also mm-hmm. put that under my foot, and then I get higher. There we go.
Yeah.
And so I can work with that.
Yeah, because we're going to bend forward A backward. So this is really fun because now we can kind of come into,
and you have to really press down.
Mm-hmm.
That's good.
Press down and come up.
Mm-hmm. Both ways.
Yeah.
Let's avoid that. What's nice about when it's in the back is that you can also elbow the hip. Oh. it's very interesting whether you lean into these or not. It makes a big difference. So if you're like upright, that causes a whole different set of muscles to work. If I go through, there, then I have opposition, if there's any use for that.